Now, the second use of simple past tense is whenever you find it is time, it is high time, it is about time, you will follow this structure. What? First of all, you will write it is time, after that subject, and after this subject, you will always use simple past tense. Clear? Not another tense will be used here. Clear? Only simple past tense will be used here. For example, it is time you studied. It means that the sentence is saying that you had the time, but you didn't use that. Clear? That's why we are giving you advice. It is time you had studied. It means that time had gone now. Clear? But many of the students write here, it is time you should study. The sentence will be wrong. Whenever you find this expression, clear? After that a subject, you always use V2, not any modal. Clear? You always use second form of the verb. Clear? And the second use is, whenever you find it is time and after that a preposition to is there. What? It is time, it is high time, and it is about time, and after that preposition to is here. Clear? You always use first form of the verb. For example, it is time to study. Now you are giving advice, you are saying something in present, but this statement is related to your past. That's why you use here only simple past tense. Clear? The third use is, wherever you find these expressions, it may be one in one sentence. Clear? All these expressions are related to imagination. Always show imagination that is not real, only in your imagination. For example, I wish. You are wishing something. Clear? I were a king. You are not a king in reality, but you are wishing for that. In that case, you always use past indefinite tense. At the place of was, you always use were. Not was will be there. Only were will be used here. Clear? In the second sentence, he talks to me as if, you can see here, as if. Clear? He is my father. He talks to me. Now, he is talking about, not about his real father, but a person who always reacts to him as his own father. Clear? It means that this sentence is showing imagination. That's why the tense is wrong here. At the place of is, you will use were. Only were will be used here. Clear? Only were will be used here at the place of is and was. Not was will be here. Only were will be here. Thank you.